Today topic is trigonometry. Draw x and y axis. X and y axis. The point of intersection of x and y axis is at 0, 0. Here 0, 0. The x axis and y axis is perpendicular to each other. So this is 90 degree. This also 90 degree. Next, x dash O, y dash is 90 degree. Then y dash O, x is 90 degree. There are four quadrants. One is first quadrant, next second quadrant, third quadrant and fourth quadrant. We know that the trigonometric ratios sine theta, ratios are sine theta, comma cos theta, tan theta, and its reciprocal 1 by sin theta is cosecant theta, 1 by cos theta is secant theta, 1 by tan theta is cot theta. 1 by tan theta is cot theta. First quadrant, all means sin theta, cos theta, tan theta and its reciprocal cosecant theta, secant theta and cot theta are positive. A means say positive. All are positive. Next, S. S means the second quadrant, sin theta and its reciprocal cosecant theta are positive. Next, third quadrant, T. T means tan theta and its reciprocal cot theta are positive in the third quadrant. Next, fourth quadrant, cos theta and its reciprocal secant theta are positive. So four quadrants, first quadrant contains all are positive, second quadrant sine and its reciprocal positive, third quadrant tan and reciprocal cot theta positive, fourth quadrant cos and secant theta are positive. Each quadrant contains 19 degree. Each quadrant contains 19 degree. Take a single point. Take a single point T, join O to T. Draw a perpendicular line from T to X axis. T to X axis is at S. T to X axis is at L. Now O T L is a right angle triangle. Why T L O is 90 degree. T L O is 90 degree. O L T is a right angle triangle. T L is opposite side. O L is adjacent side. O T is hypotenuse side. Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem gives one more result. Opposite side whole square plus adjacent side whole square is equal to hypotenuse side whole square. Taking the right angle triangle TLO, opposite side TL whole square plus adjacent side OL square is equal to OT square. OT square. This is a right angle triangle. Using the Pythagoras theorem, DL square is equal to, OT square is equal to DL square plus OL square. Now, the trigonometric identity table, the trigonometric standard table. First 0, next 1 by 4, next 1 by 2, next 3 by 4, next 1, 0, 1 by 4, 1 by 2, 3 by 4, 1. Taking square root of 0, 0. Taking square root of 1 by 4, 1 by 2. Taking square root of 1 by 2, 1 by root 2. Taking square root of 3 by 4, root 3 divided by 4, 1. This is sine of theta. Sine theta. Theta is 0 of 1 by root 2. This one. Next cos. Last is first. 1. Last but 1 is second. Root 3 by root 3 by 4 is 2. Root 3 by 2. Next 1 by root 2. Next 1 by 2. Next 0. Tan theta. Tan of theta. 0 divided by 1. Sin theta by cos theta is tan theta, therefore 0 by 1. 0 by 1 is anything, 0 by anything is 0. Next, 1 by root 3. Next 1. Next root 3. Next, infinity. 0 degree. First, 0 degree. 30 degree. 60 degree, 90 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree. The degrees are first is 0, 30, 45, 60, 90. Now, using the table, how to find the angle of measurement? Here 0, 30, 45, 60, 90. From x, y is 90 degree. Up to 90 degree using this table. One complete round is given. 360 degree. 360 degree. 360 degree is usually taken as 0 degree. One complete round. 90, 180, 270, 360. One complete round is equal to the measurement of 0 degree. Therefore, 0, 1, here 0. Okay. Now, example. Using the table, verify sine 2a or sine 2 theta is equal to 2 sine theta cos theta. If theta is equal to, for example, 30 degree, LHS is equal to sine 2 theta. Theta is 30 degree. Sine 2 into 30 degree is equal to sine 60 degree. Sine 60 degree is root 3 by 2. Root 3 divided by 2. RHS is equal to 2 into sin 30 into cos 30 is equal to 2 into sin 30 is 1 by 2. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Now 2 cancel. We get root 3 divided by 2. number this as 1, number this as 2. From equation number 1 and 2, LHS equal to RHS. Sum is over. 10 sums are today homework. Try to find the answer. Any doubt? Reply the message. Thank you, students.